SmackDown Live. Ladies and gentlemen, this is NXT.
The Queen of Spades at NXT.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the NXT Women's Champion, Shayna Baszler.
Absolutely, I love Shayna Baszler.
Yeah, I'm gonna agree with you, Cole. I'm gonna go on the record and say that Shayna Baszler might be my single favorite.
Candace, this is gonna be fun.
And from Anaheim, California, Candace LeRae.
I have finally figured it out. I've figured out what the WWE Universe sees in Candace LeRae. They all feel bad for her.
What are you talking about?
It was evident that the Queen of Spades was not taking the race seriously lately. So Candace has decided to make a statement by taking this match to show that she isn't afraid of the submission magician.
Well, absolutely not. She's standing up to Shayna when it counts. Baszler's been saying that Candace should just settle up being a homemaker. Candace looks to make Shayna eat those words tonight.
Candace is more than just Johnny Gargano's wife.
Yeah, Baszler fails to notice that Candace LeRae is the real breadwinner in that relationship. It's hard to topple the Queen of Spades, but LeRae may just be up to it.
A running hurricanrana.
Beautiful.
LeRae's not playing around now. Look at her go.
Candace LeRae is so accomplished in the ring. This is one of the few instances where she has to be considered the underdog. But there's no doubt that she's ready.
Candace LeRae better be ready, because the Queen of Spades shows no mercy. Shayna Baszler spent 16 years in mixed martial arts and was trained by the legendary Bill Robinson. If Baszler grabs a hold of your body part, LeRae may not get it back.
We know Candace Wrestling is a student of the game, but to your point, Corey, LeRae must keep her hands up at all times, because if she gets caught in the Karafuda Crunch, there is no escape.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
Whoa, look who we have here. Talk about walking with a purpose. To have a seat.
Tying up the legs now. Oh, looking for the surfboard.
Oh, stomping away.
Well, you got to give credit for making a statement.
I don't know. I really don't like condoning interference.
Torturous submission.
Turn out the lights.
Gets out of the way.
And fast. Look at this.
Wow, has he turned that one around?
A face breaker!
That didn't look good.
Oh, what a cross face.
The submission magician in a sub...
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people could break out of that one, Michael.
Saw that one coming. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Looking bad for her here. She can withstand the punishment, though.
Taken down of the mat. Lost in the corner right now.
Great women's action here in WWE. Incredible action in this match so far.
Wicked gut-wrench suplex off the ropes.
And Shayna Baszler tries the early cover.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
Shayna looking to close this one out.
There it is. Kickboarder driver.
Submission locked in. Good night.
Baszler, moments away, closing in on a submission win.
Another big win perhaps coming for Baszler.
Look at this, Corey. Look at this.
Fighting her way out.
How did she break that hole?
Spectacular.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Uh-oh.
Way too...
Diving moonsault!
It might only be Hart keeping Shayna Baszler in this match.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Oh, what's up?
LeRae and Baszler have used everything they have to destroy one another, and it's still not enough.
Where do they get the energy? I mean, I know about a second win, but this is ridiculous.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker. And here's a cover. Real close, too close for cover.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure. She bails in a hurry. She's got to remember to get back to the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Woo-wee.
And she's back in the ring now. All right, that well scouted.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Nice armbar stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
That will get your attention. Shayna hooked up.
Another golf. Look at this again one more time.
Ragdolling her opponent.
And another one. Incredible.
Another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
She's calling for it.
Deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
locked in. The submission magician in a submission.
Can you imagine a Baszler with a tap out?
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. Big time lariat. Starting to fire up. Where's the superstar getting this from? This is incredible.
Oh, what's up?
Keeps kicking out.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Oh, straight up Inzaghi. The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count. Boom!
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Oh, no. We've got a problem here, guys. And look at...
As a turn of features, clean off your face. Slips out of the ring. I like her thought process here.
German suplex!
When the women put on a show like that one, you can see right here the moments that made this match a great one.
Here is your winner, Shayna Baszler.
The Queen of Spades kept the attack on Candice from bell to bell.